That's me collecting love songs as I hear robots singing.
I think Alex is the future.
Shouldn't we all?
When he walked in that door, I thought, results.
Retard, not a robot.
He's thinking about having an operation to help with emotions. Celebrate the fact that he wants to become more like us.
Alex is emotional. Emotional is a weakness in this business. Finally, we'll be compatible. The fact that he's a robot and I'm a human being, I really don't think that there's that much difference between us, you know, because it's like he's got his armour and I've got my armour, and I think actually the fun is going to be us kind of unpeeling the armour together.